that's Camelback. I'm gonna be climbing from that down here to the top. I don't know. Looking at it, definitely looks a lot more challenging.
Here I am at the beginning of Chola Lane. I'm on my way to Camelback Mountain. And it's gonna be fire. Let's get this party started. Well, I think it's pretty obvious this is gonna be a hike, not a run. I would have bought my hiking shoes. But nonetheless, I told myself that this is something I want to accomplish if I'm gonna be in shape. So here I am. That was impressive. Thanks. Oh. This is not running. This is crawling. You can't make it here. It's way too hard. This is way harder than Pop and Go. I said that so long ago. That's where I'm going. I can't believe I've only come up like a little bit. I feel like I've done a lot more than that. Right. Looks like we got a photo op here. Nice. There it is. That's Papago Park. That's where I was running and hiking yesterday. And now I'm on to Daddy. Now I'm on the way up to the Camelback. And doing pretty good for a fat guy. Whew. Let's get this done. Look at, I'm like Lion King at the top of the rock. All right, I'm only gonna get this one chance, so. Get it, Lion King? No? That was me? All right, we'll continue. Oh, that's a great walking path right there. If I didn't know any better, this is a giant Stairmaster. This is the worst running trail. This is not for running. I guess you could. I felt more confident about not slipping on these rocks. This is the bullshit that they call running. You know, I can't say anything because I've actually seen people run past me. There she blows. Papago Park. That's where I was hiking yesterday. I don't know how close I am to the top. Let me see. I am nowhere near the top. All right. Gosh darn. This is going to be a long one. Oh, yes, baby. That's what I like. I just really, really, really have a problem with this being ranked top five running trails in Phoenix, because you can't actually run here. You can just climb. Lots and lots of climbing. Man, I have never been so exhausted not running, just climbing. It's not going up that I'm worried about, actually. It's coming down. I know I have the strength to come up, but I gotta make sure I have enough attention span to come down safely. Where the hell's the next trail marker? We keep going up? Holy crap, we keep going up. Okay. Well, I mean, of course we keep going up. How else do we get to the top? Rather be going up than sideways. So beautiful. How's that for a walking trail? Pretty good, huh? I swear it's colder up here than down there. Like noticeably. Very much noticeably. Either that or because I'm drenched in sweat, I am cold. Take it all in, man. You made it to the halfway point. That's halfway more than you thought you could do. Hell of a running trail we have here. It's just a climbing trail. Look, there's a hole in this one. Wow. It's amazing how popular this place is, and they just... I guess that's the draw, that's the appeal. You get to feel like, they never put any infrastructure into this place, because they didn't. So yeah, but it's really cool, nonetheless. Just obviously no room for errors. But hey, that's life. Oh, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Hey. Better keep the heart rate up. I'm up here and my wife messages me that my daughter is locked out of her tablet. And because I'm on this mountain that has perfect 5G signal, I'm able to remote in and fix it and then continue my hike. Oh, technology is amazing. Still gotta go up. Still not all the way up. But far from the bottom. So this is where it actually gets really, really hard. It becomes a rock scramble all the way up. So if I take a video from the top, that's how you'll know I made it. There's a helicopter heading up there right now. I hope everyone's okay. Time to do the damn thing. So I'm climbing up Camelback, and this running trail has the audacity to turn into an actual climbing trail. Like, this is crazy. So I'm gonna wait and see how someone else does it and follow their lead. Oh, we just got a gazelle up the side of this. Oh, why didn't they just put a gazelle sign? Oh, it's no big deal. It's not slippery. It's actually very slippery. Holy crap. What kind of bull? Oh. Guess everyone actually got the gazelle port. Oh, I got a lot of working out to do. That was insane. Tell you what, 8-year-old me is scared of heights. And 8-year-old me just conquered some fears right then and there. This is the real trail, I can tell. Shit's about to get real. Jesus. I'm supposed to climb up. Oh, okay. I can't take my phone for this. Dude, look how high up I am. Look how much higher I got to go. It's crazy. So I think I'm climbing to the top. And then I get to this portion, and it's just a drop. The never-ending staircase, I swear. My car is somewhere parked down there. I remember looking at this mountain thinking I'll never make it to the top. Now, I hope I can make it back down. Getting to the top of my climb to the Cholla Trail. Have you ever seen such a prettier sight? Wait, what the flip? This way? Oh, come on, dude. I have been climbing mountain faces more than I have in my whole life. And you're telling me to bust a straight right. Or go back where you came from, peon. Wonderful. Dude, after all this climbing, I gotta now climb this son of a gun. I feel like a goat. Make sure you get your footing correct. It's so important to get the footing correct. That's one wrong move and I'm going down that mountain. One of the worst runs I've ever had, but one of the best hikes. What kind of bullshit ass trail makes you climb so much? I swear. Whew. Thank you, Lord. Almost there. Go ahead. Looks like there's a whole lot more of this bushwhacking it to the top. Again. Huh? Yeah. Oh. Well, only one way to go, and that's forward. Gosh, I've done more climbing today than my whole life, probably. To get to the top of the white tank, I mean, not the white tank, Camelback, you gotta like actually hike. Holy fuck, am I supposed to go up here? I'm supposed to go up here. Oh wow. Is that beautiful view? Just wow. You know, this whole trail has been out like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. Made it. I'm at the top. That top of the mountain that I looked at from my car. Made it to the top. I don't know how the heck I'm getting back down. Oh, I didn't make it to the top. I still gotta go to make it to the top. Oh, you see, I got a Spider-Man through this shit. Look at that. Got me steady climbing to get to the top of Camelback. I'm on one of the humps of Camelback. I'm literally riding the hump right now. And I've... Oh, now you see how... Oh, shit.
I need help.
Sorry about that. I better get moving, stop making videos before someone gets hurt because of me. Crazy, huh? I'm at the top now. I've been climbing rocks. Let me just put it that way. I have been climbing rocks. I have been shimmying. I am exhausted. Look at that's what I got coming up next. I'll go straight up. This is the craziest walking trail I've ever done in my life. Oh, now, okay. Next, let's go straight up, buddy. And then we'll make you go straight down and go straight up. Do you know which way to go from here?
No.
Did I see the blue?
It's not a clear decision.
I see the blue stuff over there.
Over there, yeah.
Yeah.
So you're gonna go back that way?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think we gotta cut back the other way. But there might be a safe way to get across up here, actually. Yeah. There it is. That's the top of Camelback. After having to climb through the Camelback, I tell you what, never thought my fat ass could do it, but I did it. Oh. Hey. I guess I should keep going. I'm almost to the summit of Camelback Mountain. Holy crap, has this been a hell of a journey?
That's good. That's still under an hour.
I made it. I'm glad I did. And that's the ultimate proof right there.
Because I made it to the summit, baby. Just like that Grand Theft Auto song, when you complete a mission. Well, I completed this mission.
It's a big thing I forget my
answers. Yeah.
That's my kite.
I made it to the top of the summit. I think this is my second attempt. The first attempt, I made it halfway, and when I got to the part where you have to actually rock climb, I turned around. I'm glad I actually did it this time. It's very well worth it. Oh, but I'm very, very tired. I still gotta get down. How did that Roadrunner get here? Check out that Roadrunner. That Roadrunner also hiked to the top Look at that Roadrunner on the summit of Camelback. That's a Roadrunner. So he also hiked up here. Hey buddy, what brings you up here? You are very far from the Greenland.
I want food.
Oh, pistachios are here. I heard you guys like pistachios. Hey, it works. Glad to have you here. Very nice to see a Roadrunner. Because of Wile E. Coyote, you guys, no one even recognizes you. Look at that guy. He's at the summit. It took me an hour of hiking to get up here, and he's up here. Baby. Do you have any more pistachios for him? You are definitely related to a velociraptor. Definitely related to a velociraptor. I got water if you need any water. I
I am having a ball following this roadrunner. Roadrunner is easily my favorite unique animal of Arizona. You don't find them in the Midwest or Southeast, even the East Coast, or along the West Coast. They're just in this region. I want that seat. Now that I've made it to the summit, I'm actually in no hurry to go down. You know, it took me so long to get up here, why would I be in a rush to leave? But I know sunlight is precious. I don't want to come down not in the sunlight, so we have to do this right. Yes, this is the seat I wanted. Look at that. That's a much better seat. So, after all the hiking and everything, day 32, I made it to the top of Camelback. I am chilling here on the summit. Quite literally chilling. I had to do some climbing. I had to do a lot of shimmying. Very little running, but my legs definitely felt it. The amount of work it takes to get up here is really quite impressive. But I'm very happy that I made it up here, and I didn't think I could, so that's always a plus when you do things you didn't think you could. Yeah.
We got some Mount Laurel people here tonight, Vinny.
About the time I remember though, I'm scared of heights.
I am rock climbing today.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You want me to go this way? Oh, son of a gun. Hell yeah. It is beautiful. It's just absolutely beautiful. Almost off of the camel's back. Almost. You can go up or you can go that way. That way it's more gradual but sucks at the end. That way looks scary, but it's actually an easy over hump. You're gonna get more of those, but you're only about 25 minutes from the end.
On the final hump. I did it.
Look at that bullshit. Okay. I'm coming towards the end of Camelback Mountain, the end of my journey, and I am just smitten that I completed it. I really am. There were like four or five times where I was gonna say, this is as far as I'm gonna go. And I did it. That's what made all the difference. That's what made all the difference. I would be walking down in defeat instead of contentness had I given up at any point. But I didn't. That makes me proud of me. And that's all I gotta impress. Myself, my wife, and my daughters. Now that I've actually climbed to the top and I'm back on the rock, let's try this again. I think that's how it goes in Lion King. I'm pretty sure. No? Know what I'm saying? That's all I can think to do. That's a beautiful picture right there. That's all I could think to do is do the Lion King scream here. All right, let's keep moving before the sun comes down.